while the sight was still dim, and this goes just to what you're saying, while his sight was still dim and before his eyes had recovered, and if the time required for readjustment was not short, wouldn't he provoke ridicule? Wouldn't he be acting like a fool? Wouldn't it be said of him that he had returned from his upward journey with his eyes ruined, and that it is not worthwhile even to try to travel upward, if that's what happens to you? And as for anyone who tried to free the prisoners and lead them upward, like say this guy said, you've got to see what I saw, right? You've got to go see the truth too. Isn't it possible that they would somehow get their hands on him and kill him? Because he'd be like, you're trying to make us, just because you've totally effed your life up, doesn't mean you can make us do it. We're not going up there. Look what's happened to you. You've come back a complete maniac, stupider than ever.